Hi, everyone. Good Saturday afternoon. Meteorologist Griffin Hardy here with an update on your forecast. Luckily, nice and dry in the upstate. We enjoyed a beautiful day yesterday. Today's still pretty cold and dry outside with temperatures sitting in the 40s right now this afternoon. 45 in Greenville, 43 in Spartanburg. A little colder up in the mountains, sitting at 41, and lots of thicker clouds over Lake Hartwell right now. Certainly a bit cloudier compared to the day we had yesterday. So satellite radar showing those clouds coming in from the west. Definitely thicker over the western half of the area at the moment, and we will continue to see mostly cloudy skies through the rest of the night tonight as more clouds are coming in from the west. All across Tennessee, Alabama, and Georgia, there will certainly be a lot of cloud cover for the rest of the night tonight, but no rain. So here's the next 12 hours. Temperatures certainly on the colder side tonight, but those clouds will keep temperatures not as cold as this morning. I think we'll stay above freezing for most of the night tonight, but still, of course, in the mid-30s by 10 o'clock and through the rest of the overnight into tomorrow morning. Up in the mountains, a bit chillier. Some places dipping below freezing just after midnight, 31 degrees in most of the mountains by 1 a.m. and staying close to around that freezing mark by early tomorrow morning. Some places just briefly dipping below freezing in the upstate tomorrow morning. Some places just above it. 33 your low tonight across northeast Georgia. 34 for Greenville. 32 your low for Anderson and Lawrence. Upper 20s to low 30s for much of western North Carolina overnight tonight. For the rest of the day tomorrow, we will continue to stay dry. It'll be a little breezy outside with the southwest wind coming in at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Temperatures will be in the mid to upper 40s by noon, again with a mix of clouds and sunshine, but again, luckily still dry. Temperatures will be very close to average for this time of year. Highs tomorrow will be in the mid to maybe upper 50s, some places farther south. It does look like Abbeville may briefly hit 60, but the rest of us probably going to stick with the 50s for tomorrow. Sky clears out tomorrow night. It will be another typical cold February night. Sun shines back out for Monday as dry conditions prevail for the next couple of days. It's certainly a much needed reprieve from all that just nasty weather that we had last week with clouds and chances of rain Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Now we're on a dry stretch, and that will continue for Tuesday and Wednesday. Rain chances will hold off. The clouds will be increasing coming back on Tuesday, as well as for Wednesday. We will continue to see mostly cloudy skies. The next real rain chance doesn't arrive until next Thursday. We were thinking a couple days ago that this system would come through Wednesday. Timing has slowed down just a little bit, so it looks like Thursday morning is now when we'll potentially start to see some scattered showers pass through. Not anticipating any thunderstorms at this point. Of course, that's still 5 days away, so that may change from here until then, but next best chance for wet weather does look like it'll be Thursday, possibly continuing into Friday as the system continues to slow down in timing. Good news is that the temperatures look a lot better for this week. The near average highs are in the picture for tomorrow. Low 60s back for Monday and Tuesday. We're into the upper 60s by Wednesday, so some much needed improvements in the weather. But for next weekend, I think we go back to seeing cold temperatures. Not quite through with winter just yet, so I think we'll have another cold front come through next Saturday. Here's a look at that 4 day plus mix of sun and clouds tomorrow. Mostly sunny on Monday, partly cloudy Tuesday, more mostly cloudy skies on Wednesday. Those showers turning likely on Thursday, possibly continuing into Friday, drying out and cooling off next Saturday. 4 day plus for the mountains looks like this with temperatures just a smidge cooler. We'll have highs in the mid to upper 50s and won't reach the 60s until Wednesday. Showers turning likely once again in western North Carolina for Thursday, possible Friday, drying out and colder next Saturday. Have a great rest of your weekend, everybody.